Welcome back to the Songbird Block Explorer Guide. In this video, we'll take a closer look at transaction types and verification. After searching for a wallet address, scroll down to see a list of all the wallet transactions that took place. In the shaded rectangles beside each transaction ID, you can view the function used. Transactions can be divided into two groups: standard transactions between two wallets, and contract transactions between a wallet and a smart contract. A standard transaction is any transaction made from one wallet to another. All transactions between wallets are called transfers. These are denoted by the blue rectangles. Transaction details can be searched in one of the two following ways. Firstly, by using the transaction hash. Enter the hash in the Explorer search field at the top right and click the highlighted link or press Enter. Alternatively, you can search the wallet address, identify the relevant transaction in the transaction section, and click the hash link. This will open the transaction details page, which contains information including from, which is the address that initiated the transaction, to, the address receiving the transaction, value, the amount of native tokens sent in the transaction, transaction fees, showing the gas paid for the transaction to occur, gas price, the price the sender was willing to pay per unit, gas limit, the maximum amount of gas units the sender was willing to pay, and gas used by transaction, which indicates the amount of gas used by the transaction and the percentage this represents of the specified gas limit. The actual transaction fee equals the gas units used multiplied by the gas price. Nonce is the total number of transactions from an address used by the blockchain to understand the order of the wallet transactions. There are also three tabs displayed on the transaction details page. The internal transactions tab shows transactions between smart contracts. This doesn't necessarily mean tokens have been transferred to a smart contract, but a smart contract interaction may have occurred in the background. The Logs tab displays events which are triggered by smart contracts as a result of the transaction. They contain information about the particular action performed. And the Raw Trace tab offers insights into the transactions that occurred, displaying all parameters and relevant data. This is generally used for debugging purposes. Contract transactions include smart contracts and may have more data associated with the transaction. Examples of contract transactions include claiming, depositing, withdrawing, delegating, and retrieving rewards. To search for a smart contract transaction, you can search directly for the transaction hash, or search for a wallet address, scroll down, and find the relevant transaction and click the hash. The list of parameters are similar to standard transactions, although there are two additional fields we can define. The interacted with field gives the address of the contract involved. The tokens transferred or minted field generally displays the address initiated in the contract and is typically the same as the from address found just above it, although sometimes this isn't the case. The to field is the recipient address to which the token has been transferred. Note that this is different to the interacted with field. And the for field is the token that has been transferred plus the name of the token, which includes a hyperlink to the token smart contract. On all smart contract interactions, there's a raw input field which displays the hashed hex input of the transaction. This is the data that is included with the transaction to enable execution. The input section displays the relevant functions that were used and the parameters associated with the transaction. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more upcoming videos.